Hi there. Have you ever wondered, walking around your city, who built these magnificent structures? Who inspired them to build these designs? With that being said, come explore with me the inspiring architecture of Jacques Ingles, a visual journey through his magnificent structures that could have been influenced in my city of Iloilo. Exploring the life and works of Jacques Ingles. Jacques Ingles
is an internationally renowned Danish architect who has made a name for himself throughout his unique and innovative designs. His philosophy is to create buildings that are not only aesthetically pleasing, but also functional and sustainable. He believes in creating spaces that can be enjoyed by all ages, backgrounds, and even cultures. His most famous building, the 8 House in Copenhagen, features a spiral design which allows for natural light and ventilation while providing stunning views of the city below. The building's design concept is based on the idea of creating a space that is both functional and aesthetically pleasing. It has become one of his signature designs, with its modern style blending traditional Scandinavian architecture with contemporary elements.
You get the idea? Now, let's take a closer look at a few iconic but similar buildings that could have been influenced by Jacques Ingles. My team and I will scour the entire city, trying to find the right match. Come and join us in this venture. After extensive search in this vast city, we finally found one, located just right in front of us, the Iloilo Convention Center. It is a multi-purpose convention center located in Iloilo City, Philippines. It was opened in 2012, and it is the first of its kind in the country. It was designed by renowned architect Francisco Mignosa, who is renowned for his modernist style of architecture. The convention center covers an area of 12,000 square meters and can accommodate up to 5,000 people. It is equipped with a state-of-the-art facility, including a 500-seat main hall, several conference and meeting rooms, and a theater. It is a popular venue for conference, conventions, and other large events. The reason why we chose this is not only it's very convenient, but it's also functional. With its walls that can interchange into bigger rooms to accommodate even more people. To further elaborate, Daniel Albuck will talk about the design principles behind the structure built by Jacques Ingles.
The design principles behind the structures built by Jacques Ingles. Jacques Ingles is a design activist and architect who believes in hedonistic sustainability. His larger scale residential projects all have the same principles in common. Spark harmony between integration, accessibility, users, and the community. He also proposed hybrid functions such as a waste-to-energy power plant topped with a housing complex or an office tower on top of it. And talks about sustainability as a design opportunity that can increase quality of life instead of imposing restrictions.
Which is why the Iloilo Convention Center is at the epicenter of the business park in Megaworld. I mean, dating it back to its key principles in mind, it was designed with a focus on functionality, with an open layout that allows more efficient movement of large crowds. It has a modern, minimalist aesthetic featuring a simple yet elegant structure. The building was built with the environment in mind,
incorporating natural light, natural ventilation, and energy-efficient materials. And also, the building was designed with sustainability in mind, with local materials in its construction and its design optimized for natural cooling. Additionally, the building incorporates sustainable technologies to reduce its impact on the environment and reduce energy consumption. My buddy here, Lucky, can give us some insights.
Let's continue.
This work has inspired countless other architects.
And it's time for us to take a deeper look into his legacy and apply it in our lives in the Philippines.
How can we appreciate and learn from the work of Bjork English?
You can learn from Bjork English work in many ways by understanding the principles that guide his designs. We can gain valuable insights into how to approach architecture with creativity and innovation. We can also participate in his projects for their aesthetic beauty and through provoking nature. Through learning from Bjork English work, we can develop our own appreciation for architecture and its potential to shape our environments in meaningful ways.
Which is why we should take a deeper look into the legacy of Bjork Ingels. The legacy of Bjork Ingels is one that should not be overlooked. His innovative and creative approach to architecture has revolutionized the way we think about the design and building structures. Not only has he designed some of the world's most iconic buildings, but he has also made a lasting impact on how we view architecture in general. His work has inspired countless other architects.
And it's time for us to take a deeper look at his legacy and apply it in our lives in the Philippines.